Sarah and Beth is scared to death to hear what the doctor will say. She hasn't been well since the day that she fell, and the bruise, it just won't go away. So she sits and she waits with her mother and dad, and flips through an old magazine, till the nurse with a smile stands at the door and says, "Will you please come with me?" Sarah Beth is scared to death, 'cause the doctor just told her the news. Between the red cells and white, something's not right, but we're gonna take care of you. 6 chances in 10, it won't come back again, and with the therapy we're gonna try. It's just been approved, it's the strongest there is, and I think we caught it in time. And Sarah Beth closes her eyes, and she sits holding her mom, 'cause it would be a mistake for someone to take a girl with no hair to the prom. For just this morning, right there on her pillow, was the cruelest of any surprise. Yet she cried when she gathered it all in her, proof that she couldn't deny. Sarah Beth closes her eyes, and she dreams she's dancing around and around without any cares, and her very first love was holding her close, and the soft wind is blowing her. It's 7:15, that boy's at the door, and her daddy ushers him in. And when he takes off his cap, they all start to cry, 'cause this morning where his hair had been, softly she touches just skin. For a moment, she is unscathed.